Hi, my name is Mike. In this video, you'll learn how to use Workspace Mass Update to reduce the number of clicks it takes to update multiple records and improve efficiency. You have a few leads that you think are going to sign up. You can quickly change their lead rank status. Select the leads you want and then click Update. Now, change the rank status from warm to hot. Great! The selected leads now display a rank status of hot, so you'll know to follow up on these as a priority. Now, use the Mass Update feature to update some of your tasks. You have a number of tasks on a project that has been delayed for a while. You can update multiple fields at once, so update the due date, which has been pushed out, and the priority, which is now lower. And just like that, your tasks are updated. Finally, you can use Mass Update to assign an account to a few service requests that aren't assigned to any queue. Select the SRs that you want to update. As before, click Update. Now, search for and select the account that you want to assign. And we're done. Your selected SRs have been assigned to an account. Thanks for watching.